आफ्टर सम टाइम, आफ्टर सम टाइम, वन मिनट ना ना, हियर हियर इन द ऑप्शंस, टू चेक द ऑप्शंस ना ना, हियर लॉग्स इज देयर, सो दैट्स व्हाई हियर द फॉर्मूला राइट एज एक्सपोनेंशियली, दैट मींस एन इक्वल टू एन नॉट, n naught e power minus lambda t, because all the options have logarithm, so I write exponentially. Okay, what is the formula for n? N naught e power minus lambda t. I take the substance name is A. Initially only A is 13, finally A is 10 number of atoms, e power minus lambda into t. Here t will be calculated. Here minus other side plus here denominator. Finally we get e power lambda t equal to 13 by 10. Okay. Here neatly write as in the right side we get 1.3 e power lambda t. Both side I take logarithm. Log of e power lambda t equal to log of 1.3. Finally, it write as in the mathematics log a power m, write as m log a, here log e base e, right side log of 1.3, log e base e value write as 1. Here write find t value. T equal to log of 1.3 by lambda. But in the chapter T of equal to 0.693 by lambda. It neatly write as log 2 by lambda. Here neatly write as t equal to log of 1.3 by nana, here t of equal to 0.693 by lambda. 0.693 in the mathematics log to base by lambda. Here lambda write as cross multiply. Okay, here neatly write as log to base by t equal to log of 1.3 by log 2 base e into t of. This is here, nana. This is the option, nana. 1.3. Fourth option is the right option. Okay. Why here not taken the shortcut formula? Here take in the all options to give the logarithms. So that's why I take exponential law. What is the exponential law? N equal to n naught e power minus lambda t. Okay. Here na next problem number 13 na. The radioactive, okay, the radioactive nuclei X and Y initially contain equal number of atoms. Half lives are given 1 hour, 2 hour. The ratio of rate of disintegration after 2 hours from start. Here find rate of disintegration. Rate of disintegration means activity. What is the activity formula in the chapter? According to Rutherford-Soddy law, dN by dt equal to lambda into N. Here. Once again repeat, dN by dt equal to lambda into N. Here, what is the T of formula? T of is 0.693 by lambda. That means here lambda write as 0.693 by T of. But we know the shortcut formula N and A, N naught 1 by 2 power N. According to this relation, rate of disintegration mainly depends upon the one is half life and another one is 2 power n. N write as t by t of. Here dn by dt write as activity. That is activity inversely proportional to t power 1 by 2 into 2 power t by t of. This is the formula for activity. Here activity is ratio ax by ay. First I take x nana, x half life is given 1 hour. Inversely nana, here inversely 1 hour into 2 power, total time is given 2 hours, x half life is 1 hour. Here inversely nana, here also t of the ay is 2 hours and 2 power, time is given 2 by half life also 2. Nana, here this is y nana, y half life is 2. Here neatly write as 2 into, here 2 cancel 2, 1 into 2 square write as 4. 4 by 4 we get 1 is to 1. What is the option? 1 is to 1 is first option. Last problem. Okay, in this assignment, to see the last problem. 1 gram of radioactive substance disintegrate at the rate of 3.7 into 10 power 10 seconds per second. Here, the atomic mass of the substance is 226 grams. Calculate its mean life. Here, 226 grams contain generally Avogadro number of atoms. Here, to calculate 1 gram of substance contain how many number of atoms? Here, 1 gram means Na by 226 atoms. 226 grams contain Avogadro number of atoms. 1 gram contain, 1 gram means both side divided by 226. That means 1 gram have Na by 226 atoms. Here, this is the number of atoms here. Nana. Here, pause bit. To see here, nana. The atomic mass is 226 grams. That means according to chemistry, 226 grams have Avogadro number of atoms. 1 gram have how many number of atoms? Na by 226. Keyword in the problem, rate of disintegration. That is called activity. What is the dN by dt formula? Lambda into N. Here none. Here dN by dt is, according to question, dN by dt value is given 3.7 into 10 power 10 lambda. Lambda write as 1 by tau because average life is nothing but the mean life. What is the relation between tau and lambda? Tau equal to 1 by lambda. Tau is called average life. It is also called as mean life. 1 by lambda into number of atoms already determined. Avogadro number by 226 per gram. Here, tau equal to Na. Avogadro number of atoms is 6 into 10 power 23 by 226 into 3.7 into 10 power 10. It will be calculated. Finally, we get 7.2 into 10 power 10 seconds. This is the first option. Okay. This is the very most important problems in this week to solve all the problems.